all would like to pay our respect to speak to judges, principal and teacher at my beloved school. Today I'm going to tell you about one story called Little Chicken. Oh no, Little Egg. This is one story. One cold
winter
day. It was autumn. The weather was getting cold. Little Egg said, I'm going outside to play. Said his mother, come home soon, said Little Egg. They play and play together. The wind began to blow. Little Egg began to shiver. Little Egg said, I'm walk home. Little Egg started to walk home. The big leaf fell on her. Hope, I can move. So Little Egg popped her mouth. Mouth, I need help. Please lift up the leaf. It's cold and I have to go home. But the mouse said, sorry, Little Egg, I haven't got time to help. I'm very busy. So Little Egg called to a cat. Cat, I need help. Please lift up the leaf. It's cold and I have to go home. But the cat said, sorry, Little Egg, I haven't got time to help. I'm very busy. So Little Egg called to a dog. Dog, I need help. Please lift up the leaf. It's cold and I have to go home. But the dog said, sorry, Little Egg, I haven't got time to help. I'm very busy. Please, the cock said of the egg. Don't worry, cock and ant. I'm bite this dog, so the flea bite the dog. The dog turned and scared the cat. The cat turned and chased the mouse. The mouse ran to Little Egg and lift up the leaf. Thank you, cock and flea. Little Egg started to walk home. Hello, mother. Hello, Little Egg, said his mother. I'm glad you're home. This is the end of my story. Thank you for your attention.